Paul, that was some race, and Tito pushed you right to the end, but you must be very happy to win again.
Yeah, finally, it was very tough at the final of the race. I saw 0.4 at the last two laps, but Tito did a good lap time in the last lap, and I had much problems in both tires with much shatter. And I don't know, I just want to thanks to my team, because we did an incredible improvement in Mugello, and we are a little bit more on top and taking points off Scott, so very happy.
Thank you very much.